Welcome to Web Style Press. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Have you encountered an error like uncaught type error? Some selector is not a function, or jQuery is not a function, or owlCarousel is not a function, or slickSlider is not a function. And this error may not be in every page of your website, it will be at some pages. I will elaborate this by an example. I have got two pages here, index and about. I have got jQuery linked with it and then custom.js. In both pages, I will use owlCarousel at one page from these. owlCarousel is a famous slider. This is owlCarousel 2. Here are the demos. This is basic demo for owlCarousel. HTML is here and setup is here. This is the initializer. In index page, I will link owlCarousel by using CDNJS links. CDNJS.com, and here I can search for owlCarousel. This is owlCarousel 2. I will need its JavaScript file owlCarousel.min.js. Copy script tag. In only index, I will use it below jQuery and above custom.js. In custom.js, we will initialize it, and it depends on jQuery. That is why it is below jQuery and before custom.js. Then we will need owlCarousel min.css. And let's copy default theme as well. Owl theme default here. Save. And now let's copy this example. This is HTML. Copy it and paste it here. And then we will need its setup. This one. We're going to initialize it, right? This is our class, owl-carousel. This class, at this class, we will initialize owlCarousel. In our custom.js file, we will use document.ready function. And here is our initializer at owlCarousel class. Let's go to our index page, and this is index page, and it is working. We have not implemented it at about page, so we right click here, inspect. And we go to console, then we go to about page, go to console, and here you see this error, uncaught type error, $owlCarousel is not a function. The reason behind it is that owlCarousel is being initialized at an element, but that element is not present in about page. element is this one in index page, but this element is not present in about page, and we are trying to initialize it. So when jQuery will not find this element, but we are initializing it, add this class, it will complain. The solution is to check if the element exists, only then we should initialize owlCarousel or any other library at it, like this. If jQuery or $owlCarousel, that is the class or element, dot length, if this is present, if this element owl-carousel is present, then initialize owlCarousel for that element. And now if we refresh the about page, the error is gone and our slider still works at index page. You can also specify if owl-carousel.length is not equal to 0. That will also work. Refresh, and there is no error. So always check before you initialize. Always check if element exists. This goes for any other library or plugin as well. Whenever you initialize any functionality for an element, always check if that element is present in page. Otherwise, do not initialize it. That is the solution basically. This if statement. Make sure you use it. Make sure you check if the element is present in page. Then initialize script over it. Alright, give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.